they're just pipe dreams. And I'm stuck somewhere between selfish and the question left unanswered. It's only fear speaking back to me.
great deal of damage is done in practical human relations by saying that you love people when what you mean is that you ought to. And you don't really. You give the wrong impression, and people begin to expect things of you which you're never going to come through with. We have been taught, for example, that we ought to love our enemies. Now, we don't really understand what it means to love our enemies. We think it means to be charitable towards them in the hope that we will convert them, and so that they will succeed. The real reason for loving enemies is that one needs enemies. They're terribly important to you.
Everybody has it. Existence is love. But it's like water flowing through a hose.